Hey guys, so long time no see. See, I think the last time I made a video on here was September, October, something like that. I has Cupquake played this game, and I thought it would be fun to play and share with you guys. So yeah. It's called Turbo Dismount, and I haven't played it, but I think it'd be really fun. I watched her play it, and it looks fun, so let's just. Alright, I'm just gonna leave it as guest. So let's see. I guess play would be the right option. And then let's go with the original classic. Okay. Hold to rev engine, release to dismount. Drag to move camera, scroll wheel to zoom. My gosh. The sound is so loud, like I can hardly hear myself talk. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, well, I guess let's do this thing. Whoa. Oh. Okay. So what's like the point of this game? To like hurt yourself? Oh wait, no, I have played this before. That's right. Yeah. Okay, sorry. I've played it before. I played it when she first came out with the video. That was a couple days ago. But I'm going to play it again. So today's my brother's birthday. He's turning 16. Reset. Why aren't you resetting? Oh, am I supposed to? Okay. I'm smart. And I couldn't get the face cam to work this time, so sorry. Let's change our vehicle. Let's do the red hot engine. And then, whoa, that thing's moving. Let's change our pose. Oh, yep, okay. Oh, yes, right there. Okay, let's change our obstacles. Okay, let's see, let's do a road bump. And then I think the oil slick should stay there. And then I'm gonna do a brick wall. That looks good. Okay, let's. What happened? Why did he fall? Gotta fix. Oh wow. Okay. He's just gonna fall. Let's do this. Woo! Ow! Ow! Ow, ow. Okay, cool. All right, let's change the vehicle. I don't like this. Let's try whatever this is, the token bird. Whoa, it's like a flying car. Oh no, it's not flying. Oh, hey, look, it's a bird. It's cool. Let's look at the different poses. Oh yeah. All right, let's make him standing up. Okay. What? My dog is behind me in my chair. Let's change our car. Let's do the wedge. I like the wedge. Yes, he's gonna be hanging onto the back of the car. Let's change our obstacles too. Ow! I hit my knee on the thing. All right, we'll do an overpass with big ramp. And we're just gonna empty that. All right, let's do this thing. Let's zoom out a little bit. All right, go! Oh my. Where's the car at? Oh, there's the car. Yep. Oh, wow. That's great. Wow. That was beautiful. Okay. Let's see. We'll do the pink lightning this time. And let's see here. We'll do a quarter pipe, and then an oil slick, and then road bump. Okay. Oh, wow. Sorry, I had to let my dog down for a second. Okay, so. Oh, yes. That is the pose. That is the pose. You probably hear her barking. Of course. Woo! See what this tricycle's made of. Wow. Wow. Well, that happened. Where's the tricycle going? It's like all the way over there or something. It's over there. Alright, well, I don't like this one. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna go with the wedge. The wedge is my favorite. And then, let's see. We'll just have it empty. All the way through, and then this will be a big ramp. My dog is so annoying. She barks just so much. Alright, we're gonna make him do that pose. And dismount. Woohoo! Oh my. Ow! That looked like it hurt a lot. Oh wow. Look, its leg is over there. It dismembered. Okay. I'm gonna keep this car. I like this car. I wanna see if I can beat my high score. He's like shaking. He's like, yeah! Let's do this thing. Okay. Oh wow, this doesn't look like it's gonna end in disaster at all. Ow. Ow, that looked like it hurt a lot. We did it, guys, we beat my high score. Yes! Okay. I'm gonna try the token bird again. Okay. Oh, I don't think I did that enough. Oh, well. Oh my gosh, it makes, like, chicken noises. Whee! Ow. The car's still going over there. Come on, we gotta do better than that. I'm gonna put the big ramp all the way back here so we can build up some speed. Oh, dang it. Oh, well. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, and the car's still going. Oh, there we go. Look how he's posed. Wow. And then his pose. Okay. I still like the wedge the best. This is fun. I like this game. What is steering? Oh. Yes, let's do that. Woo! Splat. Ow. If you guys know like any comment, I mean, bleh. If you guys know any games I should play, comment them in the comments below. 'Cause I really am not that great at picking out games. But yeah. Oh wow. I think, yeah. Oh wow. Splat. Yeah, that looks like it hurt a lot. Well, let's change the obstacles. Let's put a road bump here and an oil slick here. Ow. Oh, well, I didn't even get to the big ramp. Where's my car going? Well, it's still going up the ramp. Oh, no, it stopped. Okay. Well, that wasn't any fun. It was the oil slick that messed me up. Oh, wait, let's make that a quarter pipe. Woo! Ah! Oh, that didn't work. Well. I didn't like that. Let's see, let's get rid of this. Get rid of that. Okay. And now we'll go like that. And woo! Oh, yes. This is a good one. Ow. Sweet. Yes, that was awesome. New high score! Yes! Woo! Awesome. Let's watch that again. I thought it wasn't gonna go up the ramp, but then I was like, oh yeah! There's apparently a game called Stair Dismount, if you could see it up in the. Right there. You see it? Yep. Stair Dismount. Might just have to play that. Okay, guys. Well, we'll do one last one and then it'll be done. Let's make this one really good. Okay. So, let's see. We'll do an overpass with some road bumps. And then a big ramp. Okay. Okay, let's do this thing. Oh. Well, that happened. He's like in a fetal position, kind of. Okay, guys. Well. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!